Also new tonight, the Henderson County High School dance team had a send-off today. They are going to the NDA Nationals. Tonight, people in the community were able to come out and watch the team perform one final time before they head to Florida to compete on the national stage. That event started at 5:30. We would like to wish all of the ladies that are heading down there good luck in the state of Florida.